Hello to all physical therapy students graduating at Fall Convocation 2020. Congratulations on this admirable achievement, and a sincere thank you to you and all of the people who have supported you to get you to this point. We at the school are proud of your commitment and of your accomplishments. You've worked hard to get to this point and you've earned this moment. Know that you're leaving the school with a high quality education that sets you up for what we truly hope will be a satisfying and successful career. Graduating in this environment, in the midst of a pandemic, shows resilience and the capacity to respond to a significant change. This bodes well for you and also for the profession. I'm confident that the future of physical therapy is in good hands. The world needs physical therapists, and all of you have a role to play. You're in a distinctive position to help others improve the quality of their lives. It's an honor and a privilege to work with our clients, and truly rewarding to assist them in their rehabilitation. You'll be on the front line of helping people overcome injury and pain, and you'll play a pivotal role in helping them participate as fully as possible in their lives and in their communities. To that end, I encourage you to embrace lifelong learning, because the better you are, the more good you will do. As you're helping others to take care of themselves, please remember to take care of yourselves. Make time for friends, family, and loved ones, and don't be afraid to reach out for your own health and well-being. Finally, while you're graduating from the program, I hope you always feel a connection to the school, as you're now a member of an impressive group of alumni who have made significant contributions to their communities and to the profession. I look forward to seeing you carry on that tradition. Celebrate this day and this occasion. You've earned it. Congratulations, and all the very best to you.